حتى تؤمنوا بالله وحده إلا قول إبراهيم لأبيه لأستغفرن لك وما أملك لك من الله من شيء. ربنا عليك توكلنا وإليك أنبنا وإليك المصير.
There has already been for you an excellent pattern in Abraham and those with him, when they said to their people, "Indeed, we are disassociated from you and from whatever you worship other than Allah. We have denied you, and there has appeared between us and you animosity and hatred forever until you believe in Allah alone. Except for the saying of Abraham to his father, I will surely ask forgiveness for you, but I have not power to do for you anything against Allah. Our Lord, upon you we have relied, and to you we have returned, and to you is the destination."
ربنا لا تجعلنا فتنة للذين كفروا واغفر لنا ربنا إنك أنت العزيز الحكيم.
Our Lord, make us not objects of torment for the disbelievers, and forgive us, our Lord. Indeed, it is you who is the exalted in might, the wise.
لقد كان لكم فيهم أسوة حسنة لمن كان يرجو وَمَنْ يَتَوَلَّ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْغَنِيُّ الْحَمِيدُ.
There has certainly been for you in them an excellent pattern for anyone whose hope is in Allah and the Last Day. And whoever turns away, then indeed Allah is the free of need, the praiseworthy.
عسى الله أن يجعل بينكم وبين الذين عاديتم منهم مودة والله قدير. والله غفور رحيم.
Perhaps Allah will put between you and those to whom you have been enemies among them affection, and Allah is competent, and Allah is forgiving and merciful.
لا ينهاكم يخرجوكم من دياركم أن تبروهم وتقسطوا المقسطين.
Allah does not forbid you from those who do not fight you because of religion and do not expel you from your homes, from being righteous toward them and acting justly toward them. Indeed, Allah loves those who act justly.
إِنَّمَا يَنْهَاكُمُ اللَّهُ عَنِ الَّذِينَ قَاتَلُوكُمْ فِي الدِّينِ وَأَخْرَجُوكُمْ مِنْ دِيَارِكُمْ وَظَاهَرُوا عَلَى إِخْرَاجِكُمْ أن تولوهم ومن يتولهم فأولئك هم الظالمون.
Allah only forbids you from those who fight you because of religion and expel you from your homes and aid in your expulsion, forbids that you make allies of them. And whoever makes allies of them, then it is those who are the wrongdoers.